Welcome to my channel Educational Kid. Today, we are going to learn a lesson from Footprints Without Feet. Name of the chapter is A Triumph of Surgery by James Herriot. The chapter, A Triumph of Surgery, is about a small dog, Tricky, who is always indulged by his rich mistress Mrs. Pumphrey with tasty and unhealthy treats several times a day. Out of love, she would overfeed her pet. Gradually, Tricky gained doodles of weight and became lazy. He hardly exercised or went out for a walk due to his bloated structure. In due course of time, he became bulky and his lack of movement worried Mrs. Pumphrey. Soon, she consulted Mr. James Herriot, a veterinary surgeon, for treatment of her lethargic dog. Mr. Herriot was shocked to see Tricky's condition and took him to the hospital. He knew Mrs. Pumphrey's other indulgence would never let her pet dog lead a healthy lifestyle. He took the dog along with him and put him on a hospital bed. The dog didn't move for the first 2 days and didn't eat any food either. On the third day, Tricky went outside and played with other bigger dogs in the hospital. He ate the food that was given to him and also licked the bowls of other dogs for the leftover food. Mr. Herriot gave a balanced diet to Tricky along with plenty of physical exercise. Gradually, Tricky's condition started improving, and he started fighting with other dogs for the meals. His mistress, Mrs. Pumphrey, would send eggs so that her pet didn't starve and get enough energy to recover from the treatment. However, James Herriot and his partners would eat the eggs daily for breakfast. Further, Mrs. Pumphrey also sent bottles of wine to improve Tricky's blood condition. But those again were consumed by Mr. Herriot and his partners. He felt sorry for eating the food that was sent by Mrs. Pumphrey for Tricky. Soon, as the little dog started showing signs of improvement, the vet decided to call the wealthy lady, as she was very worried about her pet's condition. When she arrived in the hospital to fetch her pet, Tricky was very happy and jumped on her. Mrs. Pumphrey was filled with gratitude towards Mr. Herriot for curing her dog and felt she couldn't thank him enough for the wonder he had done to her pet. She felt this was indeed a triumph of surgery. Conclusion. The triumph of surgery signifies how rich parents indulge their children with expensive items, which prove harmful for their kids' health in the long run. Thanks for watching.